in place forward. Race number 11 into 280 the fave, Webleg Nick. Last few loaded away. And we're just about ready. Light switched on, set to race. Best of luck, punters. Last here at the bridge. Racing, Webleg Nick was out okay. It's mustering through. Good speed, city limit sign out wide. Some buffeting Max Pick. Also there is Balboa Fury. Getting to the outside coinage. It's bumping heavily into Webleg Nick. In the meantime, Purling's made some ground. And then Max Pick. It's Purling ducking through, grabbing the front. It's getting clear. Balboa Fury late. Balboa Fury grabbed Purling right on the peg. Then coinage, Webleg Nick from Max Pick, Huey Lee. They were followed behind those runners by city limit sign, who tied the last bit. And it would have been one of the last ones in the time here. We stand by after the running of race number 11. And seven, the winner, Balboa Fury, making it three in a row. Number seven, Tony Henriksen, the owner-trainer, second, going to one, Purling, for Michael Taylor. And third, we stand by two confirmed coinage for Bosco Stamenkovic. Numbers are...